On your side right now with the traffic alert, we want to get you up to date on a section of Boyd's Creek Highway closed right now following a crash near Chilhowee School Road. It happened just before 9:30 tonight. THP confirming two vehicles were involved. These pictures sent in from our crew on the scene. An investigation is continuing. Be sure to tune into Good Morning Tennessee for any updates.